Something special is happening in here. That's right, it's Brackets and Jackets, bringing it back for Brackets and Jackets. Special Epstein Island edition. That's right, folks. Epstein, Jeffrey Epstein, the man with the island, which is suspiciously close to Haiti. That's right. You see, this man, Jeffrey Epstein, is funding lots of people. He's funding lots of people on the street to make sure his shit doesn't get out. That's right. They want the record sealed. They're paying a lot of people. Epstein's paying a lot of people. Oh, boy. For one, he's got a whole Mossad media matrix in America. And I would bet you anything that Alex Jones is one of them. Prove me wrong. That's right. Cappy's in the portal. Cappy's in the portal. Cappy's in the building. Songs about Epstein. It's Breakfast Jackets Epstein Edition. Guys, I had some epiphanies today. I had some real big epiphanies about some guys. A big network of guys and spies and lies and liars. All right, think about this for a minute, okay? The guy in Portland, the scientist that just got busted for producing CP, that guy is 1 degree of separation away from Epstein. Epstein, the investor that lives in West Palm Beach, Florida. I know a guy who lives in West Palm Beach, Florida as well. Investor as well. Also involved as well. And all is not well with these guys. The Florida boys, the Glow boys, the Scott Israels of the world. You see, Epstein is Hillary Clinton. And Epstein is Haiti. And Epstein is a big network of media assets. By the way, did you know that Steve Bannon was going to that guy for money? Also, Epstein. Is Epstein Oprah? Epstein is, Chris Tucker. You remember him. Epstein is also Kevin Spacey. Epstein is also Prince Andrew. Epstein is also... Who else is Epstein? Who else is Epstein? Tell me. You guys know. Who else is Epstein? Is Epstein Big Pharma? Is Epstein Bryan Singer? Is Epstein Naomi Campbell? Yep, all of the above. All of the above. Who is Epstein? Epstein is the keystone of a whole motherfucking matrix. And once you pull it out, once you pull it out, it all falls down. Dersh, Dersh was there too. That's right, we're dropping red pills every day. Dropping red pills in the best kind of way. This is Brackets and Jackets for the denizens.